हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5 ऑफ ज्ञान केंद्र गर्ल्स स्कूल, वेलकम टू द 50th वीडियो सेशन ऑफ योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज मोर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन एलसीएम। सो आई हैव टेकन एग्जांपल नंबर 4 फ्रॉम योर बुक। द क्वेश्चन इज 3 पीसेस ऑफ टिम्बर 42 मीटर, 49 मीटर एंड 63 मीटर लॉन्ग हैव टू बी डिवाइडेड इनटू प्लैंक्स of the same length, what is the greatest possible length of the plank? So here the question is asking what is the greatest possible length, that is you have to find the LCF of these three numbers. So solution is required length is equal to LCF of 42 meter, 49 meter and 63 meter. Now 42 is equal to factors of 42 are 2 into 3 into 7, factors of 49 are 7 into 7 and factors of 63 are 3 into 3 into 7. So the common factor is 7. 7 is also here, 7 is also here and 7 is also here. So the common factor is 7. Hence the LCF of 42, 49 and 63 is 7. Hence the required length of each plank is 7 meter. So this is the required length which can measure all these three lengths. Now comes to the next example that is based on LCM. This question is example number 5 of your book. Four bells begin to tune together and they tune respectively at the interval of 6, 7, 8 and 12 seconds. So after how much time all the four bells will tune together again? So here the question is asking the highest common multiple that will occur for these four numbers. So we have to find the LCM. So our answer is required time is equal to LCM of 6, 7, 8 and 12 seconds. Now by division method, common division method, the LCM of 6, 7, 8 and 12 will be, first we will divide by 2, again by 2, again by 3. So we have our remainder will be left with 1, 7, 2 and 1. So our LCM will be the multiple of common factors, that is 2 into 2 into 3 and the remainders, that is 7 into 2 seconds. So when you multiply 2 into 2 into 3 into 7 into 2, you will get 168 seconds. That can be converted into minute as 2 minute and 48 seconds. That is to say all the four bells will again ring together collectively at the interval of 2 minute and 48 seconds. So this question is based on LCM and the first question example number 4 was based on LCM. So these two questions are based on LCM and LCF of 3 or more numbers. Okay girls, thank you. Next.